This sounds very counterintuitive to most people. Some skulls are harder than others.
Yes.
And here you got to be careful with that right hand throwing it over the top leg.
Yeah, it's hurt for sure. Yeah, he just hurt the gear.
Left hand, and now he holds the left wrist, and then he pops Aperio Pino twice with the right hand as if to say, see, I can beat you with one hand.
But there he had a left open.
Careful with that right hand throwing it over the top leg.
Yeah, it's hurt for sure. He just hurt the gear.
Left hand.